Hello, welcome back to episode 14. We're gonna do this mission today, Vasker Control Steelhawk. If we can get, or we will get a legendary weapon mold. And we will also get the optional objective, because all we have to do is deploy a heavy. Which shouldn't be too difficult. Sand, Ibran, Dagger, Diaz, and Sid. Yeah. I mean, we may get 3 level ups from this. Diaz, Ibran, and Sid. And miss get 50% movement range. Yeah, that is gonna make this considerably more difficult. But at least I will be remembering the e-hole like in the middle of the map this time. So hopefully we can close that. Because that is what made the last one of these missions so fucking difficult. Because I forgot about it. So... Right, let's go. But this is gonna be tough either way. It is always difficult.
Our scouts have located a pair of untapped supply caches in the AO. Lock down those sites and make sure the grubs don't wreck the party.
They're always very difficult.
Control of the supplies and keep the grubs out. Got it?
Alright. One there. One there. Huh. Shiny items. One shiny item here. Well, that is for you yet to pick up.
Scout on standby.
I wonder if I did this mission in my first playthrough. I don't remember this map. Like an unusual map for this mission type.
Reporting in. Here we go. I'm here.
Waiting orders.
Heavy reporting in.
Brace for attack.
We have too much caution kickers. Yeah, this is gonna be tough. This is probably gonna be like a 2-hour mission, not 3.
Time to get to work. Going now.
We're locking this point down.
Orders.
Waiting orders.
Right. Time to back it away.
Moving out. Setting up a perimeter.
Is that a red bird? Yeah, it has to be. Wow, okay. Look at this. This is gonna be so fucking brutal. Nothing there.
Took you out. Fire in the hole. Target is down.
Acknowledged.
I still have an issue here. Like, what the fuck do we do with this? Wow, I don't think you can hold this. Yeah, there's no way we can.
No problem. On it.
Copy.
Are you in the circle there? We have to move. We can't hold it. But move there.
Headed out. Setting up a kill zone.
This is pretty awful. Just overwatch and hope for the best.
On it. Heads up, probe action. Our scouts have located a pair of untapped supply caches in the AO. Lock down those sites, and make sure the grubs don't wreck the party.
This is gonna be a bitch.
We need supplies. Grubs want to destroy them. Move!
Let's kick some ass!
I wonder...
Yeah.
I wonder if we could get to the circle in on the first turn if we empower the scout. Maybe the sprint.
Heavy on standby.
I mean, let's try. Let's try.
Right. Get after it now!
Go ahead.
Like... here maybe?
Taking position.
Yeah. Maybe! Wow!
All right, time to load up.
Wow! I didn't know that was possible. Huh. That is interesting. Well, now we know where they're gonna drop, so that means we can prepare for that. But of course they could drop somewhere else. Maybe it is better to stay up here with the heavy.
On my way. Reporting in. Reporting.
Standing by.
Moving.
Standing by.
I'm listening.
Then what do we do? I mean, we don't know if they're gonna do the same thing that they did. If they're gonna drop in here. That they could switch it up a bit.
Affirmative. Setting up a perimeter.
Let's try this.
Now then.
Maybe place DS like here in the middle so we can help other side.
Yep.
Wow. So that is drastically different. Drastically. Okay.
All right. Snap to it. Standing by.
What the hell to do with
okay.
This?
Waiting orders.
Really?
On it. Acknowledged.
What if we... There's cloak here.
Reporting in. Moving.
Frag going out. Hostile down. Keep it watch.
Now then.
I think we have to press another grenade here.
Yep.
For the best. We can't beat those.
Bring it on, grubs!
That is bad. And now this is dead. Ready.
Time to play exterminator.
That's very interesting.
Go ahead.
That is awful.
Okay.
Now
we've got the edge.
Cloaked.
Jack's cloaked.
69, I mean. That would be pretty good if it hit. But that is a coin flip. Let's do it. And let's miss. Oh my god.
What's next? Won't be getting up from that. Got him!
Standing by.
Move in a bit here.
On it.
Then do. I'll be happy to.
Outgoing frag. That all you got?
Done. What the hell did we do?
Proceeding on foot. On it.
Hmm. this is pretty awful.
Affirmative! Grubs are on the move!
Hold it. Nothing that could be done there. Nothing at all.
Our scouts have located a pair of untapped supply caches in the AO. Lock down those sites and make sure the grubs don't wreck the party.
We need to lock down those supplies before the locusts destroy them.
So let's try something different.
Solid copy. Setting up a perimeter.
Reporting.
Okay.
These fucking tickers are so hard to deal with because you're never in range to actually kick them. Never.
What's next? Now we've got him. Stay out of trouble, Jack. Yep.
Come on. Your talent.
Standing by. Bring it on, I'm ready.
Changing position.
That's
got my eyes peeled.
Yeah, miss every shot, please.
Walk right into it.
Reaper's reloading!
Alright, so if we can kill the boomer,
time to play exterminator.
Then we can get his weapon. But it is very doubtful that we can kill him.
Affirmative.
I don't think that we can at all.
Last round.
Need ammo.
And if we can't kill him, he's dead. So there's that. And we can't.
Scout here.
Well,
on it.
Maybe we can.
Need a reload soon.
Waiting orders. Yeah, yeah.
Look at this.
Yep, moving.
I'm listening. See you, Jack.
Will this break the concealment? Probably. Right.
Throwing frag. Hostile down. Get past me.
If I knew if it broke concealment or not, I would perhaps use this one on this. But I'm pretty sure that it will break it. Unfortunately.
I'm ready for him.
I'm dead now, I think. Yeah. That's some bad luck.
Our scouts have located a pair of untapped supply caches in the AO. Lock down those sites and make sure the grubs don't wreck the party. All units, move into position near the crates. Affirmative. Standing by. Pure talent. Now we've got him.
I'm listening.
Jack's cloaked. Standing by. On it. Ready. Headed out.
Come on.
On it.
On my way.
Brace for attack!
I'm impressed.
Nice.
I see you.
Wow.
Gotta spread out. Can't give the boomer an easy target.
I hate these missions.
Our scouts have located a pair of untapped supply caches in the AO. Lock down those sites and make sure the grubs don't wreck the party.
And I hate the boomers. There's like literally nothing you can do against them.
I need soldiers by those supplies, now!
I'm here.
I think this will hit all. Yeah.
Yep.
See you, Jack.
Roger that. Don't get past me.
There. Okay.
Moving.
Nice. Shit,
down to one shot. Dry as a bone here.
Changing position.
Buckle up, people.
Changing. Look at that. Look at that. That was amazing.
Nearly done.
I got a Sakai. Wow. That was a lucky turn. Extremely lucky turn.
Ready. Let's do it.
I'm listening.
All right. What can we do here?
Standing by.
And then that's grouped up there. Oh, look at this.
Outgoing frag!
Scratch one grub.
Can we target them? Yes, we can. And then we can... Toxic. By the way, we're not gonna get the stress on this. I can say already.
They won't know what hit him. Jack's cloaked. Let's do it.
Standing by.
Understood. Fuck off!
Go ahead.
That's that. This should be pretty good.
Yeah.
that.
And 100.
Here. Waiting orders.
Oh my god. How long will this last? 2 turns.
Reporting.
Still lose this, unfortunately.
Got your back, soldier.
Go ahead.
Last round.
Got locust activity. Putting foreheads on foreheads.
Are they still locked in, it seems? That ability is so fucking good. Are we done?
No, we're
not done. One more turn. But we should have this now.
Affirmative.
I think we can even give up one.
I'm here.
But these need to die. These need to die.
Uh-huh. On it. See him.
Hey. What's next?
Waiting orders.
Wilco.
Nice.
The phone here.
Come on. Okay.
Hostile down.
That should be it.
Here.
Wilco.
And you can just... just hide, I suppose.
We're covered here.
Okay. I think we're good.
Gonna reload.
Heads up. Grub action. Wrong move, Grub.
Need some kilos. Mission complete. Thank goodness. I hate these missions. They're fucking nerve-wracking. Like, one little thing you do wrong and you're dead. But we got a legendary power barrel for that, and that was worth it. We only missed one case. Plus 60 damage, plus 10% crit chance. Wow. That was a bitch. But it still wasn't as bad as the last one. And there was no e-holes on this either. So that can be like quite different from each other. And no level ups. Huh. And you know what, by the way? I think the only reason we won here, well, no, we would have won anyway. I was thinking, because the thing that I did, the scout, getting them in the circle in on the first turn, but we still would have won there, because we had both circles. But, yeah. So get there. Increase bonus plus 5%. For rare? That's it. Delta straps, magazine extension, plus 1 magazine size, plus 20 HP, and that's pretty good. That is pretty good. For boots, especially. Patrol, overwatch shots get plus 20% damage. Damage for the Mulcher. The Mulcher is the heaviest weapon, huh? Okay, so we will give that to Taron. Oh, he can use power barrel. Yeah. Plus 10% crit chance. 45% base crit chance now. Together with this, he's gonna be able to really deal out some damage here. Holy shit. Like, plus 60 damage base, and then if he's overwatching, plus 20% on top of that. So basically, we want Tyrone to be overwatching like a lot. Let's see, extended mag. Yeah. Your power handle. Focus. Plus 10% critical hit chance. But I think the raw damage here is better. So he will have plus 90 damage, bonus damage. It is. That's crazy. Wow. Magazine Resin extension. Self-repair. And magazine extension, Delta straps. So basically, Throne has like the best equipment of everyone right now. That is cool. Marcella. Cool. I mean, you don't overwatch that often with a scout. Sort of accuracy bonus. Even though it's just plus 5, it's still better, I think. Yeah, so you have to do 2 of these. These side missions, and you can't take the same characters. Let's see what we have here. Sniper, sniper. Yeah, we don't need any more right now. I think, let's see here, is this the run and collect? Yeah, this is the run and collect Shiny Adams. Deploy into the mission without any snipers. Sure, that is doable. And you get way more shiny treasures from this than from this one. So we'll be doing this one in the next episode. But this is it for now. So please like and subscribe and comment if you will. And thank you for watching. Bye bye.